They're at TonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com in the 2014-15 boys basketball season. Will Robinson averaged 21.1 points a game, 7.2 rebounds, and 2 assists for the Class 2A state champion Oakland Mills Scorpions, who won, finally got their championship after so many years of disappointments, and he was a big reason, the senior wingman. And for his clutch performances all during the season, he is our Varsity Sports Network Boys Basketball Player of the Year. And Will, just talk about your expectations, personal expectations, coming into Oakland Mills. You know, you was at St. Francis the year before, another new team to get adjusted to.
Yeah.
Just talk about just the season it was for you at Oakland Mills, just making that adjustment.
Coming into St. Francis, going into my junior year, I was expected, to produce pretty good. I mean, I didn't do too bad, but, you know the whole thing with the injury and all that stuff. So coming in here, knowing I was healthy, I just, wanted to, show my work, in the offseason. I work real hard in the offseason, not just skill-wise, body-wise and stuff like that. So to kind of, get myself back to, ready to play a full game of basketball. So, I mean, just a lot of work, a lot of running and conditioning and stuff like that going into it. So, I mean, it helped me. My team need me the most, to come through in the fourth quarter. I have enough win, I have enough energy to do it.
Talk about the adjustment with the teammates, building that chemistry that got you guys through. I know it took a while. I mean, you're the new guy and everything.
It wasn't really hard at first. I mean, because, pretty much everybody on the team, we like each other. So it wasn't like, the gelling was hard, but I'm going to get you back. It wasn't really hard, but, of course you got egos and stuff like that, especially guys, played last year and stuff. So, once we, ironed that out, it was smooth sailing.
And really just talk about just, again, coming through for your team. I mean, the region final game was amazing. You had 4 fouls, I think only 1 point through like 3.5 quarters,
yeah.
And you guys had a 17-point lead, lost it. Finally got the win in overtime. You played a big part in that, And then in the state semifinal game, you guys had a big lead against Oakdale, lost it. Had a big lead against Patterson, lost it. But it seemed like nothing fazed you guys as far as these losing these big leads and overtime games. Just kind of talk about that a little bit.
First of all, credit to all those teams, because, we had double-digit leads early in the game, and they could have gave up, but none of them did. So, especially, teams like that, they physical the whole game, so, they play hard, so giving up wasn't an option, I don't really know how to put that, because if we'd have gave up, once they started coming back, we probably wouldn't, be state champions or regional champions. So, a little bit of luck, and some heart, would go a long way.
Right. And just talk about just being the guy, we had talked a couple of days ago, you want to be at least one of the guys to help lead the ship, and you were that, especially in the postseason.
Yeah, postseason is, regular season, you always want to, iron everything out, get everything ready, get your body ready, because, there's a lot of, little injuries and stuff like that. So, playoffs is the best, it's fun, it's a lot more physical, can't really, find words for it. Just gotta play hard and just have as much fun as possible. Even though I was struggling against Douglas, I was still, cheering my team on. There's a lot of frustration, averaging 20-something points a game and having one going into the
Yeah,
quarter,
one point, so. Man, yeah.
It's tough, but, as long as we winning, as long as we were winning, I didn't really have a problem with it.
We talked also a couple of days ago, this Oakland Mills is your fourth stop in 4 years. You've had it's been a journey for you. Definitely has been a journey. What did it mean to you this year, to win a championship? 4 schools in 4 years, a lot, some people will give you that certain label, but in the end, you're able to help your team win a state championship. How gratifying was that?
I mean, yeah. I mean, staying humble, you know, is a part of it. You know, you got to keep a good relationship with, you know, the schools, who obviously, like, wanted you, you know, to stay, but, you know, you felt it was better to move on. So, you know, I don't really, I mean, not to me, you know, I would never, you know, hear none of them guys gonna talk bad about me, because I was, you know, I never was like, oh, I want to leave the school. So, I mean, just, you know, just kind of like a personal decision, you know, because each year, especially somebody, you know, for me, who probably would be playing two at the next level, you know, I had to develop and stuff like that. And I knew, you know, the places I was at, you know, my development process would be slowed down. You know, so, I mean, it's kind of, you know, selfish in a way a little bit, but, I mean, at the end of the day, it paid off, you know. So, I mean.
And that is Will Robinson Jr., our 2014-15 Varsity Sports Network Boys Player of the Year, as he averaged 21.1 points, 7.2 rebounds, and 2 assists for the Class 2A state champion Oakland Mill Scorpions. Congratulations, Will.
Thank you.
For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.